कळंगूट पंचायतीचे आदले पंचायत मंडळ कळंगुटे वाठारातल्या व्यवसायिकांक धमकावून तांचे कडल्यान पैसे घेताले. तांच्या भयान खुबशे लोक आपलो व्यवसाय सोडून गेले. हालीच जाल्ले पंचायत वेंचणुकेंत कळंगूटच्या जनतेन आदले पंचायत मंडळाक न्हयकारून नवे पंच वांगडी वेंचून दिल्यात. मात आदले सरपंच आणि तांचे हेर पंचायत मंडळ अजून सुदरूंक ना. ते अजूनही कळंगूट दर्यावेळ वाठारातल्या हॉटेलवाल्यांक पैशां खातीर धमकायतात असो आरोप कळंगूटचे आमदार तशेंच गोंय विधानसभेचे उपसभापती मायकल लोबो हांणी पत्रकार परिशदेंत केलो.
ऑल दीस 11 मेंबर्स वर देअर अर्लियर वर कलेक्टिंग मनी फ्रॉम ऑल द हॉटेल्स ऑफ द कोस्टल बेल्ट प्रोटेक्शन मनी. They were continuously, every month, phoning these people, taking money from them. This is not a charge. Everybody knows about it. And now, from yesterday, Xerox petitions like this are being sent to hotels saying that we are coming back in the panchayat. I am going to file a complaint to the Goa police, also to Anti-Corruption Bureau, also to Crime Branch. That all those people who have lost are still going to some hoteliers, some businessmen asking for money.
आमदार मायकल लोबो हांचे आड विधानसभा वेंचणूक लढयल्ले जोसेफ सिक्वेरा हांणी लोबो हांकां कोर्ट नोटीस धाडल्या. विधानसभा वेंचणुकेच्या निकाला वेळार लोबो हांच्या आड आपणाक फेर मेजणीचो लाव दिवंक ना, तशेंच लोबो हांणी वेंचणूक मशिनां आपल्याल्या नियंत्रणा खाला दवरिल्ल्यान तांकां अपात्र थारावचें अशें ह्या नोटिशींत
म्हळां. Doubt of 200-300 votes, it was okay for a recount. 4,000 lead, somebody is asking recount, and since it is not being given to him by the returning officer, petition is filed on me. And we have to go in the High Court with a lawyer to represent. I think somewhere injustice is being done. And sometimes laws needs to be amended.
आमदार लोबो हांचे वांगडाच पंचायत वेंचणुकेंत वेंचून आयिल्ल्या कळंगुटे पंचायतीच्या 8 पंच वांगड्यांक अपात्र थारोवपा संबंदान नोटीस आयल्या. लोबो हांणी आपणाल्या अधिकारांचो गैरवापर करून ह्या पॅनलाक जैत मळून दिला, ते खातीर तांकां अपात्र थारावचे अशी ही नोटीस आसा. वेंचून आयिल्ल्या प्रतिनिधीन लोकांची कामां करप काय ह्या नोटिसांक जाप दीत भोवप असो प्रस्न मायकल लोबो हांणी ह्या वेळार केलो.
ऑल द 8 इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स हॅव गॉट पिटिशन्स फाइल्ड इन द कोर्ट that they should be disqualified. I think if we all go on fighting in courts like this, after getting elected, one person from the panchayat got elected and a case is filed, okay. Now a panel was fighting an election together for Kalangut, 8 got elected, 3 lost. Now those 3 candidates who were of Joseph Sikwera, they won. There is no petition filed on them by him. But 8 of them who are elected on this panel, petitions are filed for disqualification.
What are the
reasons? Reasons are same like this only. Some reasons. They only know what are the reasons.
Prama Khatir, Chalachitra Patrakar Mahesh Vaingankar, Punji.